I am joined by a very special guest. She is an actress, singer, and activist. I am joined by Mandy Moore, and she has teamed up with State Farm to help the Major League Baseball and Homerun Derby fans support their favorite charity by knocking one out of the park. So without further ado, here is Mandy Moore. Hi, Mandy. How are you today?
I'm well. How are you?
I'm great. So how did you end up getting involved with the Major League Baseball Homerun Derby?
I was actually invited to participate from State Farm to help them launch this Go to Bat initiative, which essentially is sort of an online version of the Home Run Derby that fans out there can log on to statefarm.com/go to bat, and they can go to bat for their favorite charitable organization and help them get to a better state. So essentially once a week for the next 10 weeks, the charitable organization that has the highest batting average will win an $18,000 donation, and fans that help that organization get the highest batting average and win that donation can also win a chance to win a trip for two to the 2011 World Series. So it's very exciting. You're winning for your charity and potentially winning, you know, a chance to go to the World Series as well.
Wow. And are you more of a baseball fan or a baseball player?
Definitely not a baseball player, although I definitely admire the athleticism. So I'll stick to calling myself more of a fan at this point. But, you know, I'm a pretty dynamite online baseball player, if I do say so myself.
And how exciting is this for you to be at the Homerun Derby this year?
I'm really excited to be here for the State Farm Homerun Derby. To me, anytime you can take a fun, you know, event that fans are going to be excited for and sort of couple that with a charitable component, every home run that's hit tonight here at the State Farm Homerun Derby, every home run is going to benefit the Boys and Girls Clubs of America. Specifically, every home run that is hit with one of these gold balls, that will equal an $18,000 donation to the Boys and Girls Club. So, again, that's a win-win situation as well. So I'm excited to be here and help sort of champion and participate in a cause that really is so well-intentioned and incredible and going to benefit and help out a lot of kids out there.
And since this year is a little bit different with the team captains picking their squads from the American and National Leagues, who do you think could end up taking this home?
Oh, my goodness. I don't know. That's kind of a tough one. But again, in my estimation, the winner is really going to be the kids and the Boys and Girls Clubs because, you know, every home run is going to help them out in a big way. So it kind of doesn't matter who the winner is, right?
Right. Do you have a favorite team, though?
Well, you know, I mean, I hate to say a favorite team, especially because I know I'm talking to you guys in Philly, but I live in L.A., so maybe I have to side a little bit more with the Dodgers, but I don't know. I don't like to choose favorites. I'm too indecisive.
Understandable. So which charity have you chosen to support with the campaign?
I am going to bat for PSI, which is an organization I'm a global ambassador for, their child survival program, Five and Alive. It's an organization I've worked with for the last 3 years and have gone on trips to Southern Sudan and the Central African Republic. I've helped out with sort of malaria net distributions and different water programs and just sort of been on the ground to kind of see the different programs that have been implemented. And they're, without a doubt and without sounding trite, they're life-altering, life-changing experiences. And I feel lucky and honored that State Farm chose PSI as one of the organizations that they're going to help out with the Go to Bat program.
And what exactly is the Go to Bat program?
Well, the Go to Bat program is kind of what I described to you earlier. It's sort of this online version of the Home Run Derby where fans out there can log on to statefarm.com/go to bat and they can play for their favorite charitable organization for the next 10 weeks. So they pick whatever cause is sort of near and dear to them. Like me specifically, I'll be playing for PSI for the next 10 weeks. And every week, State Farm is going to select that organization that has the highest batting average. So folks that are playing and doing well and doing the best for any given organization, they're going to win an $18,000 donation once a week for the next 10 weeks. And again, a fan that helps that organization win that donation, one fan is also going to be selected each week to win a trip to the 2011 World Series.
You're listening to The Brynn Project on WCHE 1520, and we are talking with actress, singer, and activist Mandy Moore. She has appeared in movies such as Tangled and A Walk to Remember. So, Mandy, with what State Farm is doing with the Go to Back campaign, this gives multiple charities an opportunity to gain money.
Exactly. So folks can, you know, win a trip for themselves to go to the World Series, and then also can help affect change by helping to win this donation for their favorite cause.
And you've also been in a lot of movies. You've got Tangled, The Princess Diaries, Because I Said So, and my favorite, A Walk to Remember, just to name a few. Do you have a favorite movie that you've worked on?
Oh, goodness. I would say maybe A Walk to Remember, just because that was the first film I did, and definitely one that's going to stay near and dear to me.
Do you love getting to perform a song in the movies as well as on the soundtrack? Because I noticed you've done that with Tangled. You sang in A Walk to Remember.
Sure. You know, I love music and I love film and acting. So it's great to have the opportunity to do a little bit of both. And I'll always jump at that chance when given the opportunity.
And you've also worked with some bigger names as well. Is there anyone that you haven't worked with, that, whether musically or as an actress, you want to work with?
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, there's a whole laundry list of people for sure. Gosh, but I feel lucky that I have, you know, a couple people that I really idolize under my belt. I'm a huge Diane Keaton fan, and just the chance that I had to work with her and, you know, share that experience of making a film with her, it's that kind of, to me, was sort of the ultimate. So I'm happy that I at least have that under my belt.
And with your music, do you have anything new coming out?
I am writing music right now, working on another record, and, you know, having fun sort of being home and enjoying the whole writing process, as well as, you know, really feeling lucky to use this crazy platform I've been given by way of my career, you know, to raise awareness for organizations and causes and programs like the State Farm Go to Bat program that means something to me and that other people can be a part of too. It's incredible that, you know, we're all going online all the time anyway. We might as well play a game that really can affect change and support a cause that really means something to you and help them get to a better state.
That's really cool. Is your new CD going to be the pop music that you've had in the past, or have you grown into a different genre?
I think the new music will kind of speak to the music I love listening to. I'm kind of a singer-songwriter fan, specifically, like, you know, the 70s, I think, is where it's at in my mind. So, yeah, I'm sure those influences will make their way on the record somehow.
And what kind of experiences do those songs have for you?
Oh, goodness. I haven't written, you know, the last record came out like 2.5 years ago, and I've lived a lot the last couple of years, so I feel like I have plenty of material to call upon to write about. But I'm excited. I'm excited to sort of get into the studio and see what's going to come of the new music and what it's going to sound like.
And one last question, where can people go to find out more information about you as well as to get involved with the Go to Back campaign?
Sure. Well, I am encouraging people, steering them in the direction of logging on to statefarm.com/go to bat to go to bat for their favorite organization, and they can find out all the information there. But it's a very exciting campaign, and I just encourage everyone to log on and be a part of it and help that organization, whatever it may be, get to a better state.
Great. Well, thank you for coming on the program, Mandy. It was a pleasure talking with you.
You as well. Have a good one.
You too.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
That was Mandy Moore. She's an actress, singer, and activist. She's from movies such as Tangled, Because I Said So, A Walk to Remember, and she's also working on a new CD.